socially sensitive, you know that. I mean, it's kind of bittersweet. So stay tuned for that because I will make it soon. And all the other requests. Started to open some places this Monday, but the lockdown technically is not over, so I'm still at home. But I'm sure you can hear that there are some cars in the distance. Usually there were more silence apart from the dogs barking stop all day. So, how's your day in quarantine? I personally like to sleep till late in the morning. Then I wake up, and since it's late, I don't do breakfast. Not healthy because breakfast is the most important meal of the day, but I prefer to skip to lunch. My eating habits are so unhealthy. Don't be like me. See some messages from some of you guys or some Italian people who have read my book, so it's nice. I'll take the time to answer. I cut my toenails recently because I like to keep them a bit longer because I usually do not wear nail polish on my toenails. But I, of course, I'm obsessed with keeping my toenails clean because I think it's gross to have dirt under your nails, even your hands. So now I cut them. That's why I'm short. Grow back. So basically, if your feet feel not at ease or are a bit upset, yeah, I know you're upset, you can use this cream and they will be calm, to be very soothing for them. Stop crying. Oh my god, you're okay, you're okay. I think I'm funny, sorry. Alright. Birthday and Easter all together. abs workout because I hate my tummy. Some yoga for my back. And then I have a nice shower. Nice shower. So I am nice and clean. And then I work on some script. Uploading it on YouTube, because you know that it takes ages, at least on my old laptop, it takes ages to editing and upload on YouTube. On my phone, in the meantime, I answer comments, messages, mails, and then of course, I also work on my Patreon content. I answer messages on Patreon and stuff like that, organize all the requests they get. And then I usually prepare some dinner. And I eat. Upstairs. They are renting the apartment upstairs. And if you follow me, if you have been following me for some years, you know that once upon a time, the problem was the neighbors downstairs, because they were university students. My studies, but anyway, they are annoying because To Italy to study, I think something that had to do with fashion, because his father had a clothing factory, and they sent their son to study here in Milan, new techniques, and so he always said that it was beautiful to be here. He loved Milan and Italy, and so it was very nice. So I mean, they were noisy. They make a lot of mess, but not all of them. Some of them were very polite, very nice. This was also a Japanese guy, I think. I can't remember. Maybe there was a girl from Spain. I don't know. But the majority were Italian. I'm rambling. So I write till midnight, and then I go to bed. I do my skincare first. Oh wow, we have piano background music. Imagine having a little girl playing the piano at 3. Position, I have no idea what I'm doing. These leggings are too large. Oh my god. No, but they are very good. I bought them on the plus size clothing section of Amazon. But I should order a smaller size. Again, the problem, the only problem when you lose weight. But I want to lose some more because I want to be fit a little bit, but the problem is that I love eating. Sure.